So I'll tell you a story about my childhood, how it was growing up here.
Somehow, I am driven to it. The body needed, or a soul, or my mind. I'm driven to do it. Something almost magical.
If you ask me how many surfers there are in the Faroe Islands, the real local surfers are two.